Staffordshire and gas station tailgate review. I think I'm in Pickens, Mississippi. Honestly, I have no idea where I am. I'm at Zeus's Mediterranean Kitchen and Food Mart here in Pickens, right off of, I think I-55 is just right here. Not far from Lexington. I came to go to Zeus's because I wanted to try some ethnic food. It's supposed to be really good, and it's kind of, it is part of the gas station, but that part of the gas station's closed right now because of COVID. And so I figured another wild goose chase. Let's eat fried chicken again. I mean, what else are we gonna do? Fried chicken. So I gotta be honest. Let me let you guys take a look at this, but it looks really good. And it's Chester Fried. And Chester Fried's another one of those chain, it's kind of like a chain. They get their stuff from somewhere like Cisco, and the batter's the same. If you go to Chester Fried, the batter's all the same, but the person cooking is always gonna be different. So we're gonna check this out and see how good it is. Hey, how you doing? And just met a guy named Joe that works, there's his truck right there, works for Triangle. And we had a long conversation. He, again, stopped, and he's like, oh, I know somebody from Ruleville that used to be the postmaster there. So it's just a small world. He saw my Essential Farmer shirt, the reason he stopped. But this chicken actually looks really good. I'm not gonna lie. I like the Chester Fried. Probably everybody's crispy, crunchy. The crispy, crunchy is really good. I think, my mouth's watering actually. I think this Chester Fried might be as good. I love their batter. Let's see how they did cooking it. We're gonna break this thing open and see if it's, oh yeah. Those ladies in there know what they're doing. That was a really good piece of chicken. Usually when I come to a place, I know a little something about the history. Honestly, I don't know much about Pickens. Y'all, this is really good. Again, the batter's the same. Other than that, everything's different. The person that cooks it, how old the oil is, how clean they keep the chicken, you know, how long they fry it. This is really good. Not gonna lie to you. I was excited about eating at Zeus's Mediterranean Kitchen here, but this is a definitely good chicken. I'm gonna give it, I think I might get it an 8-1. I mean, it's that solid. I was thinking 7-9. You know, it's not a king chicken. It's not a jiffy or anything like that, but it is really solid chicken. I don't know if they just put, this is maybe the juiciest piece of chicken I've ever eaten. The more I eat it, the more I think I could be underrating this. This is episode 60 something. So it starts running together a little bit, you know what I mean? Let's go with the 8-1. 8-1, that's the review. Guys, I don't have a napkin. I know y'all are gonna complain. Live life with passion. I'm gonna try to come back when Zeus's is open. And I'll see you on the interweb.